Hello viewers, welcome to Shailu's Updates. Today we are going to learn about the basic design of staircase. In the last video, I have explained about the basics of staircase. If you want to learn about the basics of staircase first, please see the link I have given below in the description box. Now let's go into the video.
Welcome to Shailu's Updates. Thanks for the friends who subscribed my channel. Friends who didn't subscribe till now, kindly subscribe. For further updates, click the bell button, like, comment and share. Do support my channel.
Here, today we are going to learn about the design of staircase. For that, first of all, we have to assume riser thread. So for that, assume riser as six inches. You can also assume as 5 inches or 6 inches or 7 inches. But today in this case, I'm going to assume as 6 inches. Next, we have to assume thread also. So here I'm going to assume thread as 12 inches. 12 inches means 1 feet. Okay, even though in college days we have studied all the measurements in meter or millimeter, it's better to learn in feet, because actually in the site we have to use the dimension in feet only. So practice to learn the dimension in feet. Okay, so in this case I have assumed thread as 12 inches. You can assume as 10 inches also. That is your wish. Now I'm going to draw a small staircase section for better understanding. Okay. This is a staircase section. Okay. Here, as I told already, this is the pitch or slope of the staircase. Alpha. Okay. Or you can say as theta also. Now we are going to assume the building height, okay? So from top to bottom, the building height I am going to assume as 11 feet, okay? And also, other one thing is here we have to find the horizontal distance also. Horizontal distance is from here to here. We can find horizontal distance also, okay? Now we know the building height and also the riser. So from that we can calculate the number of steps. So number of steps is equal to this building height divided by riser. Okay. So building height. So here what is the building height? 11 feet. So 11 feet divided by what is riser? 6 inches. We all know that 1 feet is equal to 12 inches, isn't it? So we have to convert the 6 inches into feet. So 11 feet divided by half feet. Half feet means 0.5 feet. So we get the answer as 22. So number of steps we get is 22 steps, which is also equal to number of risers. Okay. In the next step, we are going to calculate number of thread. For that one formula is there, number of risers minus 1. Now in your mind, there may arise a question. For what purpose we have subtracted this 1 from number of risers? For that the reason is there. What's the reason means? See, I am going to explain in a small diagram. Consider this as a staircase section. Okay. And here, if you count the riser, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here, 5 number of risers is there. And here, thread. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the 5th thread is connected to slab. For that purpose only, we should not consider last thread. That should be subtracted from the number of risers. This is the reason. Okay. So, we know the number of steps is 22 minus 1 is equal to 21 threads. Okay. In the staircase, we have to assume the width of the staircase is 3.5 feet or 4.5 feet. Okay, this is just assumption only. This is in the case of home or any small building. Okay. But for apartments or hospitals, the width of staircase should be 5 feet or 6 feet. Okay. For apartments. The last step in the staircase design is to find out this horizontal distance. For that also one formula is there. So we know number of steps is 22. And here we have assumed that thread is 12 inches. So we get the answer is 264 inches. But this is in inches, so we have to convert it into feet. So 264 divided by 12, we get 22 feet. So this is the horizontal distance. Okay. Now we know the values for riser, tread and number of steps, number of risers and also the horizontal distance and also about the pitch. So this is the basic design of a staircase. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel, like and share. If you have any doubt, please comment below. Thank you so much.